What's up, folks? This is Ian here from Raqmedia.com. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to install free SSL certificate in your WordPress website. Welcome back. As we all know, SSL certificate or secured connection to your website is one of the most important prerequisites for any website, which increases the confidence and trust from the parts of visitors, but also it gives you security for your website. But most of WordPress users cannot afford to pay for paid SSL certificates. That's why in this tutorial we'll share with you how to get a free SSL security certificate installed in your WordPress website. So let's get into work. To do so, you just head on to the WordPress dashboard of your website. Next, you head on to the plugins tab, and from it you select add new. Next, you head to the search box and type in flexible SSL and hit enter. Well done. So it's the first choice. As you can see, it's Cloudflare Flexible SSL. It's a fix for Cloudflare Flexible SSL redirect loop for WordPress in general. As you can see, it is pretty popular, more than 100,000 active installations, and it is compatible with our version of WordPress and has been updated recently. So these are very important information for security. Good. So as we said, this plugin, like any other plugins, you just hit install now, then activate it in order to solve all the problems related to your SSL certificate. Or if you don't have an SSL certificate installed into your WordPress, then you just install and activate this plugin. It will do all the rest in order to activate the green padlock into your website and will transform your website from unsecure site to a secure site. As you can see, connection is secure and a green padlock. As you can see here, verified by Cloudflare Incorporation. Our connection is secure and you have got a security protocol for free. www.raqmedia.com. So as you can see here, we have been successfully activating the Cloudflare servers, and now we can make use of all the different options which are listed. Can start with analytics. As you can see here, it has started collecting data. Requests, bandwidth, unique visitors. Well done. Check security tab. It has stopped 10 threats in the last 24 hours. Nine threats from Ukraine, one from the United States. Performance. Good. The DNS. Let's move on to the DNS tab. And here you can see that the DNS servers are those of Cloudflare working without any problems. The SSL and TLS encryption mode. So the site is fully encrypted, and this is the traffic through the secure protocol. The firewall, so the different IPs which have been blocked. Access, what we need here is speed, so we head on to speed.
www.raqmedia.com.
event, your site has been boosted 22% faster, and that's a good news, all for free. Take optimization. Options are working properly. Good. So now your website is protected and optimized by Cloudflare servers. Well done. The last step we'll do is just to go back to our page speed insight and to check if all what we did by moving our servers, original servers, to Cloudflare servers have made any optimization or speed to our website. As we have seen at the beginning, it was 7 for mobile experience and 50 for the desktop. So we'll just analyze another time and try to check the figures. Let's analyze. If we are getting the same figures for many times or problems in initiating the analyze, then do clear the browser cookies and try again. Well done, as you can see here, our mobile experience has risen up to 23, which is a good improvement by 3, doubled by 3 almost. For the desktop, 68 has risen by 18% out of 100. That's not that bad. For the desktop, for mobile, it's 23 out of 100 instead of 7, and it could also be improved by making changes to other options and installing optimization softwares. This is what we'll be doing in next tutorials, which will show you how to optimize and speed up your website using certain plugins. Till then, this is your host Azadeen. Peace. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, do consider sharing it, click on the like button, and go ahead and leave us a comment below. We'd love to hear from you, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel and the notifications to get the latest tutorials that will inspire, empower, and connect you. www.raqmedia.com